biggest day of the European footballing calendar. It is, of course, the UEFA Champions League final. The perfect prelude to any big game, the UEFA Champions League anthem. Here are the starting lineups. So, this is it. Philippe Coutinho. Gerrard. Glenn Johnson. Allen. Philippe Coutinho. Gerrard. Sterling. Surely! Sturridge. Can he now find a finish? Sturridge shoots. He went all the way there. Great effort.
Well, he knew he needed a better angle to get a shot away, and I suppose at least he showed the best option. It just didn't come off.
They put plenty of effort into corners in training. Now it's a match situation. Hits the bar. Messi. Luis Suarez. Played in accurately. Here's Neymar. Daniel Alves. It's Jordi Alba. He gets it away. Xavi. Daniel Alves. Liverpool have started this game in a high-octane fashion.
Yeah, I think they've started in a very positive manner and look hungry for goals, and they'll need to capitalise on such a good spell now before we possibly see a reply from the opposition.
The cross met firmly. It's Daniel Alves. Neymar whacks it. A goal for Barcelona. Could that be the goal that guides them to glory?
When you can produce a first touch that is as good as that, you're on a winner. And it was all done with consummate ease. That's just lovely to watch. A beautiful flow.
Barcelona. Barcelona are the first to strike.
Listen, the pressure and intensity of a final can give the scorers of that first goal a huge, huge lift. The others, well, they'll get to feel a sense of panic now.
Glenn Johnson. Gerrard. Slides it through. Wonderful through ball over the top. Balotelli has had offside given against him. Daniel Alves. Looking to exploit the space. Too long and out of play. And the assistant referee has his flag up for offside. Messi, Luis Suarez, he makes his way towards the penalty area, Balotelli, Balotelli, chance, it's a good hit, oh that's a goal to remember forever.
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now was absolutely crucial.
He was never going to decline an invitation like that.
Well, we've just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day.
Game restarts with the scores level again.
Yeah, we thought that this one would be close between two strong sides like this, and I think that just goes to prove it.
Great footwork. Looking for wins. It's a corner. Good chance here. So, here comes the corner. Balotelli. Was really close. Gerrard will drive this corner in. Jumps for the header. Still in play! Nearly, but in football terms, nearly is nowhere. So, how will they work this one? Cleared away from danger. Skirtle. Allen. With the foul. Gerrard. Sterling. Knocks it through. Balotelli. It was a good ball in, but no goal.
And that all stems from great vision, you know. What a delightful little ball over the top that was.
Pass cut out. Gerrard is the player to take it. Try, but no goal.
Well, if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
Mascherano. Xavi. Vermaelen. Daniel Alves. Luis Suarez. Here's Messi. Iniesta. Jordi Alba. The keeper's got it. Gerrard. Sturridge. Iniesta. Jordi Alba. Iniesta. Xavi. Daniel Alves. Mascherano. Iniesta.
I think they're building the play really nicely. If they can just find the right through ball, they could be in on goal.
Get it away. And he's made sure that's not getting through. There's the whistle. An entertaining first half that has simply flown by. So we've had 45 minutes of this final. What do you make of it so far?
I think both teams have played their part in what's been a pretty tight affair, and this is exactly the type of match now when the better players can come to the fore and make all the difference.